opportunity to swim with manatees. They come and visit us often, especially when it's cold outside. And we can't wait to see you too. I messed up at the end! Well, Daniela, I got the chance to swim with manatees. I don't like it either!
I never heard of Aquaman. Who is he? Oh, Deacon. Aquaman is kind of like, he is a superhero, just like Superman or Batman. And he is a superhero underwater and out of the water, but he's very, I need to start over.
Hi guys, welcome to
Tail
Mail. My name's Amy. Oh, crap. Okay.
Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. My name's...
You are a very good mermaid. Your friend, Addie. Well, Addie, it is not hard to swim with a mermaid tail on. You really get used to it. And... I lost my voice. I don't know.
How long have you been a mermaid? Well, Bree, I've been a mermaid for going on a little over 12 years. We'll just stick with that. I don't like that.
Can you give me an autographed picture of you in a mermaid tail? We do actually send you an autographed picture, so you will re... Oh my god!
Chelsea, you are my favorite mermaid. You look very pretty. I want to go to camp with you. Love, Taylor. Well, Taylor, you can come in here. Whatever. Start over.
Hello, everyone. I look stupid.
Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. My name is Mermaid Chelsea, and I received a letter from Taylor, and Taylor writes, Chelsea, you are very...
God, what's wrong with me? That's not even on here.
Hi, guys. Welcome to Tail Mail. My name is Mermaid Amy, and I received a letter from Lily. It reads, Dear Mermaid Amy, what ocean do you swim in? I swim in... The Weeki Wachee. It's a what?
Have you always liked mermaids? What's your favorite color and animal? If mermaids are a type of fish, then how many types of fish are there? Sincerely, yours, Johanna. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
How does it feel to stay underwater so long? It's gets a bit. Sorry, you're doing over.
Hi guys, my name's Amy. Welcome to Tail Mail. Hi guys, my name's Mermaid Amy, and this is Tail Mail. Hi guys, welcome to Tail Mail.